Hey guys, it's Raspberry Jam Gaming here, and welcome to another episode of Sonic Frontiers. Let's get the cutscene because we've seen it a lot of times. The light is more than I'm trying to do a mission here, you little shit. No, it's over there. What? What did he spawn?
It's beautiful here, but there's a loneliness here. The land feels sad and empty.
Yeah, I got the same feeling. I think it's tied to the ruins, weird robots, and other stuff we've encountered. But on the plus side, I've got plenty of room to run around.
And you never know how many new routes you may discover.
Yeah, I'll try not to have too much fun finding a way to restore you.
Also, this is a thing in Breath of the Wild. It's like the Crimson Moon where disappears. Thank you. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just collecting these little looking things. I think they just reappear. Why is that music still playing? I'm not doing the boss fight. Quick Cyclops. That's a lot better and more efficient. We made some progression in the story. You know, that boss fight, I'm just gonna edit out. It's just a waste of time.
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream?
Even moving. What?
Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
The mouse aren't moving. Alright, we did this stage. Then we might end it off here. We'll be right back. A slime. This one didn't do much. Easy. I don't know how I did so well. And yes, let's go. That's better than what we did before. Got free void coins. Well, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.